Good afternoon, guys and ladies. Oh, we're going to start right now, Jeremiah. Yeah, we're starting now. Thank you guys for coming in, and anyone that joined in on the pre-stream this morning. I was playing Child of Light earlier today. That was pretty fun. But that was, you know, just something for the morning. We are still in the middle of Assassin's Creed Revelations. So that's what we'll be continuing with today. How's your guys' day been? Hi, Jeremiah. Lucas. Ice Mice. I see you in there. Fran. How was your day? It's afternoon. It's afternoon for me. It's probably evening there for you, Lucas. War Bossy. Welcome back. I'm gonna turn on this music and then we'll conversate a bit. I want to wait for the intro to show up on Revelations. It's very, very fun. Well, entertaining to watch. So I don't want you guys to miss out on it. It's starting. I am so sorry, I hit something on my controller. Okay, we'll wait for it to pop up again. I'm so sorry, we missed the good part. So I was like, you know what, my controller's on the floor. I should go get that. Oh no, okay, it'll be a couple minutes, I think, before it'll pop up again. We'll just chit chat until then. Jeremiah, what were you drinking tonight? And did you save any for us? Blame Crystal. Sorry, Lucas. I won't touch the controller. But we get to watch it again. Is it gonna start? It might be a while. Come on, game. You can do it. War Bossy, where is there? You said it's evening there. Where in the world are you? More people dead game. Cad, how are you doing? I was drinking cider, and yep, there's still a couple cans about. So is it like a hard cider? I take it? Yes? Oh yeah. And I sure didn't freaking wild start. I think I did the pre-release for the game. And then once it happened, I didn't play it over again. Okay, this time I'm not gonna touch the controller. I'm not gonna touch it. I promise. Thank you. What do you mean, wood kids? How could they make this trailer better? It's fantastic. It's fantastic. Jeremiah, I said a hard cider. There's a brand of alcohol here in the States. I don't know if they have it elsewhere, called Mike's Hard Lemonade. And there's like Mike's Hard Tea. So it's like, hey, but cider is like a hard cider. Lucas, you said that you were going to do a Hidden Blade only run of AC2. How did that go? Genesaris can block kicks and grabs. Hey, it's not on this thing long enough. You want to see the Wood Kid version? Yeah, we could watch that before we get started. What's the link? Hidden Blade needs upgrades. Only whole game as high as percent. Not sure what you mean, Lucas. Yeah, I had a soft cider. That's fine. Well, Costco. Oh, okay. There's the link. Let me see if I can play it. The official E3 trailer.
Peggy 18.
Pause. Okay, full screen. And let's. Can I do window capture? Changing. Oh, okay. Here we go. Schoolfire, hi. We're just checking out the trailers for Assassin's Creed. So we saw the one in the game, so now we're going to check out the one here by Woodkid.
The ocean dead and kissed away. Her innocence is burning in flames. A million miles from home, I'm walking ahead. I'm frozen to the bones. I am a soldier on my own. I don't know the way. I'm riding up the heights of shame. I'm waiting for the call, the hand on the chest. I'm ready for the fight and fate. Iron shocks stuck in my head. The thunder of the drums dictates the rhythm of the fast number of days. The rising of the horns ahead. From the dawn of time to the end of days, I will have to run away. I want to feel the pain and the bitter taste of the blood on my lips again.
was pretty good. I wish they would shown the other part where he jumps down and he grabs the noose and all that stuff, but I think that is just part of the game itself. Okay, let me switch scenes. Don't be skipping frames. Don't need none of that. Excuse me a moment. Someone came into my room and didn't close my door. Right back. What's planned for 1500 follows? Just play games. What do we do every day? We take over the world. Alright, I forgot where. It's been a week since we played. So let's see, what are we doing here? Okay, so there's no mission, so it looks like we are in between missions. Okay, let's check the map. Okay, we live the bombs. Those are great. What is this? Treasure. Hey, we can get some of that. But shop, viewpoint. Let's get some treasure. Or go check out the sites. And then we'll do a quest. Excuse me. Coming through. Oh, sorry, lady. Oh. We need to get past those people. How are we going to do that? You just throw some money. Create a distraction. Okay, what type of bombs do we have here? Is there a gold one? We do have a gold bomb. Okay, let's throw a bomb over yonder. Oh, shit. I just threw it in their face. Alright, that did nothing to distract the guards. Alright, we have to try a different one. That didn't really work out. Hi, Rebadon. Doing pretty good. How is everyone doing today? Alright, we need something. We need a distraction bomb to distract the guards. What do we got? Splinter. Smoke screen. No. Alright, let's. Can we go make a bomb? You know what? Let's just use our smoke screen and let's hope that. No, Sheath! What do you mean? It was an accident. It was an accident, Pyrex. I didn't mean to throw it in their face. Alright, let's get the things! How can I how to get the things? Shit, let's get out of here. I'm gonna need some trouble. That was horrible. Oh, I deserve that. Okay, where's my weapon? Now, finish this. I just wanted to get the treasure. That's all I wanted to do. That was like negative 10 sneaky. Good job, mini assassins. Like, it didn't give me an option to loot. I was trying to loot it during the smoke screen. It didn't happen.
They'll be after me next.
They'll be after me next.
Yuffie! Leave that poor soul in peace, heretic!
Yay, gunpowder! Alright, now we can get the treasure. They're all dead. We could have hired some ladies. Or missionaries, or the, whatchamacallit people? The thieves. That could have worked. Alright, that was a lot of money. Totally worth it. It's raining tacos. Thanks, Silver Speeder. That's what I had for lunch today. It was nice. Okay, what we were gonna go to this vista here. Ah, that's so tall. Okay, let's get up there. Da-da-dum. And basically we're doing this just so I can remember how to use the controls, really. And then we'll start off on our little adventure.
Nicely done.
Let's go, monkey. That's my nickname for Ezio. I think I call Altair the same thing, so it's gonna be like all of the guys. They're all monkeys. Okay. Did I miss? It's right down there. Oh, crap. I need you to get down, but I need you not to. Let go. Don't let go. Just. Okay, can you just drop down? Shit. Grass. Ah! Alright, let's sink. That's left stick. Okay, left sticky. I'm left sticking the game. Tomorrow's another day and you won't need to hide away. You'll be man boy. But for now, it's time to run. Were those the lyrics from the song? So sweet, her actually, would you rather be cool or be awesome at blank? I don't know. Let's see. Okay, ziplining. Oh, can we remember how to do this? Nope, that's not the way to zipline. I think, okay, it must have been B, right? Let's try that again. No, is it that I'm too far up, or is it the wrong direction? Come on, do it. Oh, the guy. Let's see here. Should we dart him in the face? Alright, we got him. He didn't like that at all. Oh, jeez. Look! I keep missing! Why am I missing? It's definitely higher. I don't know. Maybe I'm getting the wrong angle. There, look. Okay, I think my thick blade is broke. Alright, let's do something else. Okay, we're looking for the exclamation point, which tells us this is our story. But what is that? Okay, data fragment. We should pick that up. Where's the story? the Romani headquarters. Those were the entertainers are at. Thank you, Cold Skill, for sharing that with us. Okay, there it is. We gotta go there, to the headquarters. Sweet Jaden. What's this? Hold back, where they were. Where we were going. Jump. I think we need to go around this wall. Can you jump up there? There we go. Nope. Come on, Mikey. He's like not doing it. Can't do it. Alright. Let's go another way. Ouch. Oh, ladies, come on, y'all should be at home. Your kids. Family. Not begging for money.
I apologize. How stupid of me.
Hey, thieves.
Aha, impressive moves.
Very impressive. And... Alright, there's nothing for it to go. But wow. Down.
Where do you learn to do that?
I don't see
it. Yeah, is that an account I don't want? None. Unless you got big fun ton. that was Sir Mix-a-Lot.
Only Aunt Fonda could see this.
Maybe a bit disorganized, but I do know.
We should just get this all out of the way. And maybe we'll have some new gear to buy. Yes, a new chess piece. Fantastic. Wait, how much money do we have? 21,000? Oh, we can swing this. We have enough for that. For me, the best story of AC is Altera's story in both of the games that he's in. Okay. Deflect plus 2. Last week we did buy a new sword, but I think we're okay with the one that we have. Ooh, mace. Those are very brutal weapons. Slow. Ooh, we're getting a crossbow. We don't have enough money. Okay, we need more money so we can get a crossbow. They're a lot of fun. What do we need? Containers full. Throw knives. Nope, we're fine there. How much is this? Okay, we'll just buy that. Pirate coins. I think that's to make the
gold bombs.
Nah, don't really use that a lot.
You know, sir. Mention me to your friend.
And this is our main Assassin's Creed base of operations. Alright, where are we going? The book! No, not this book? No, yes, that book. Okay. Pyrex's game has been out for quite a while, I believe.
You have fire in your hand, old man. It should have been destroyed.
Destroy the only thing capable of ending the Crusades and creating true peace? Never.
Forgive me for this, Mentor. But the apple corrupted you, and through you it would have corrupted us. For us to live, you had to die.
Is it truly over? Is that sorcerer dead?
He was no sorcerer. Just an ordinary man in command of illusions. Have you prepared the pyre?
I have, but... Altair, some of the men will not stand for such a thing.
Let me handle it.
The Mentor's wake. Altair has killed the Mentor Al-Mualim for betraying the assassins. Make sure Al-Mualim is truly dead and that the assassins understand why. True War Rassi. True. You can do just the Hidden Blade if you wanted to. It's all a matter of preference.
Are you fit to travel?
Well enough. Yes.
I asked Malik to ride to Jerusalem with news of Al-Mualim's death. Would you ride to Acre and do the same?
Of course.
Hello, Crichton. Good day. How are you?
Am I hallucinating? What's happening? So much confusion.
Which way do we want to go? I think we have to go this way. People, please go to your homes. There's nothing to see here.
How did it come to this? My mind was clear, but my body...
I did not expect him to turn against his people. Because of this confusion,
I do not believe.
But he just cannot handle what was in that globe. Well, the apple. The golden apple.
What has happened here?
Our mentor deceived us all. The Templars corrupted him.
Where is your proof?
Walk with me, Abbas, and I will explain.
And if I find your answers wanting?
I will talk until you are satisfied. Do you remember the artifact we recovered from Robert de Saab in Solomon's Temple?
The he used to get the F on my way.
You sent to retrieve what others delivered?
Yes.
They must see it.
It is a Templar tool. The Apple of Eden. It can conjure illusions and control men's minds.
What do they need to see? Weapon. Oh, the dead body? Okay.
Al-Mualim fell under its spell?
I do. Today he used the apple to enslave Masyaf. You saw that for yourself.
I do not know what I saw.
Listen, Abbas. The apple is safe in Al-Mualim's study.
I don't think we could go down this way.
I'm finished here. I will show you all I know.
They must see it, Warbazi. For he is dead. Oh. We need to show them to everyone. Look at the dead body. Look at the dead body. No, I seriously doubt he'll be doing that. Oh, the pyre. Gonna burn his body. Oh, that's how we make sure he's really dead. Thought they're just destroying the evidence.
Altair! No!
I must know that he cannot return.
But this is not our way. To burn a man's body is forbidden.
Defiler!
Defiler.
Hear me out. This body could be another one of Al-Mualim's phantoms. I must be certain.
Lies! All your life, you have made a mockery of our creed. You bend the rules to suit your whims, while belittling and humiliating those around you.
Restrain him!
Did you not hear him? Al-Mualim is bewitched.
Oh, crap. I'm doing very well, Robo John. just a little early stream today. Played some Child of Light.
Just do whatever you please, idiot!
His arm.
I will do anything.
Hide your face. Let me go.
Shit! All right, you win. Stay away from me. I'm outside.
Okay, so this is like a training practice here. Like it's a tutorial. We could be friends. Nice, we could do that. Brother, fight against brother. Come on, I just want to be friends. You don't understand. You weren't there. You weren't there.
What did I tell you, Altair?
Abbas, stop!
What did you think would happen when you murdered our beloved mentor?
You loved Al-Mu'lim less than anyone. You blamed him for all your misfortune, even your father's suicide.
My father was a hero.
This is not the time to quarrel over the past. We must decide what to do with that weapon!
Whatever this artifact is capable of, you are not worthy to wield it!
No man is.
These are beautiful.
Black Spyro. Don't do it! Don't do it! Ah! Oh, hello. Oh crap. Oh. Shit. Wrong way! Actually, we could have gone a lot further. Shit. No! Wrong way! Oh! That was very bad. I'm so sorry. That was not the way to go. Come on, I need you to climb up that. Get up the holes. Fuck. I'm trying to. It's gonna die. It's gonna die. Why? Why? Oh god. I just need to jump. go jump off a cliff, because he's already dead. He's already dead. Maybe third time's a charm. Okay, where was the stairs anyway? I'm not gonna mess with that. Money. How you been? Alright, we have plenty of time. I need to not freak out about that. There it is. Okay. Okay, that was easier than it should have been. I mean, easier.
What was it?
No, I made it a lot harder than it should have been.
I think dead? Forgive me. I did not know.
Because you did not listen. You didn't listen. That's why. That's why you're dying right now.
Would you lead us all to ruin?
Exactly, 100% think that one. And not too bad of me to be money. Just having a great time, playing, working.
Altair.
Doing things.
Barely 26 and already a Grandmaster in command of a divided order. How does one cope with such responsibility and unlimited power?
But he learned how to make those discs, that's for sure.
I've made the acquaintance of an Ottoman prince named Suleiman. He's a clever young man, with a fortitude uncommon for his age. On his suggestion,
I will
be investigating some wayward janissaries who may be in league with the Templars. With luck, they will lead me straight to the core of the Templars' leadership. Meanwhile, the Venetian Sophia Sartor continues to help me find the hidden Masyaf keys. She is a diligent woman, full of passion and vigor, and I enjoy her company immensely. But I dare not tell her the purpose of my stay here. Nor of my true vocation. Those who do not volunteer in our struggle should not be forced to fight it.
I think he likes her. If it's something that we learned during the story, then no, don't tell me. We'll eventually get there. Ooh, new items unlocked. Yes! Let's go visit the blacksmith. So I figure out when is that. Okay, so we'll pick up the quest and then we'll go that way. Dude.
You see this rat? Incredible quality. Your feet will love you more than your wife does.
I am not married.
Ah, you are better off. Come, feel it.
You have sold well today.
I have not sold a thing. The Janissaries confiscated most of my rats just because they were imported.
Do you know Tariq Barletti, their captain?
He's around here somewhere, an arrogant man,
but...
You insult me, sir! I cannot take less than 200 aksha for this. My final offer.
When I find him, I will ask about the rugs.
You drive a hard bargain, Yabancha. Shall we compromise at 180? 180 aksha.
180
coins. We part as friends.
Ezio and Suleiman suspect that the Janissary captain Tariq Barletti is involved with the Templars. Find and tell him to learn more. Distract two guards with bombs. We need distraction bombs. We don't have any of those. Not for that. Alright, was this the way to... Okay, we need to make some bombs. Is that the bomb dealer? I don't want to go to the dealer. I need to make bombs. Okay, we'll just head this way.
He also has his famous salty nuts to offer. A fine addition to any meal. Our glorious sultan.
Okay, we don't have any reps. That's great. You never played Bloodlines? I thought, is that really a game or is it something else? It does not look like it's on the other side. It is, okay. Armor. Ooh, metal bracers. Okay, 3,000. Very nice. New clothes. We're even further away from
there he is.
Getting that crossbow. Killing him, right?
Yes, actually, I'm quite happy with how it turned out. The banquet itself was well appreciated by the
people. Alright, we'll just blend with these people. Holy sh... That was gonna be bad.
Your peace has never been the product of imposition, but rather of an ongoing exchange. A belief that compromise is not evil,
And that bridge is not going my way.
Have value for all men. Our new count.
Oh, there he is.
Of all Mehmet's accomplishments, I'm beginning to think this bazaar was the finest. If you have no business here, you do not belong. Lead the way!
The work is hard, but honest, this is the pay.
No loitering!
No loitering? We're not loitering. What's his problem?
You have no business here, you do not belong.
I have been so busy this last while, I have barely seen her. Her condition.
The new council will rebuild the inn on the site of the old.
I need to get into the crowd. Forgive me, sorry.
This is an important meeting. Make sure I am not being followed.
Okay, I think it's time to pull out the gold bombs. Gold bombs. Okay.
Alright. Sometimes time I to think go. There are not enough hours in the day for all that.
Oh,
doing.
Put your sword away. That is not suspicious.
Hold a minute.
Okay, that's not very good at distracting them. Come on! I think you need to give me a chance. Oh, shit. We're gonna lose it. We're gonna lose it! Alright, that didn't work out so well. Okay, so gold bomb before I get close. Ooh, he's watching.
Praise be on you, good warden.
Why
are you taking your stinking sword out? Don't you take your sword out? You're not gonna attack anyone. Fudge. Alright, let's restart. No, that's not restart. So I'm pretty sure press the bomb button to throw a bomb, not pull my weapon out. Locate him. Okay, let's see. What is in here? Taking a cherry bomb will dismantle your current diversion. No.
Tell his excellency.
What? I have no idea what you're talking about. I was just doing a really bad job at telling that guy. Oh, and I don't have the armor I purchased yet. Okay, let's go buy that again. We need some new shoes. Look at those shoes. About to fall off.
There he is. I pray that he can soon return to a city in good spirits. Stronger hands.
Get in my way. Get in my way. That four nice ladies you just spawned at? No? the ladies have no lure for me.
To make it tomorrow. We are going to visit my uncle's friend near Izmit. Apparently, he has a fine diet. And our sources here.
Did you ever find out what happened?
Of all Mehmet's accomplishments, I'm beginning to think this bazaar was the finest.
If you have no business here, you do not belong. Lead the way!
Shit, don't take out your weapon. Okay, that's what I was doing, so I was switching bombs.
No loitering.
Loitering.
You have no business here, you do not belong.
All honor to the enough Janissaries.
Few pilgrims actually go through. Rome is worth a thousand.
I know where my car stinking game. I know where my target is at. Come on, guys. Move out the way. Move out the way.
This is an important meeting. Make sure I am not being followed.
Look at those masks. Those are lovely. Them pro sneaking skills. Okay, I need a different way to do that then. I need a different bomb. I need a different bomb. Because the gold bomb doesn't do anything for them. I need the other one. Which I don't really have. Shit. Okay, can I just exit out of this memory? Abort. Let's abort. I am not prepared. To go to one of the bomb dealers, I guess. Let's go over here. I think we can make one over there too. Or can we make the bomb? Wait, I think this is a bomb builder. Or it looks like potions. I'm not 100% sure. But let's see what this guy has for sale. Hey, anti-solar. How's it going? Oh, hire the nice ladies? I didn't see any ladies for hire. These nice ladies. We can hire these nice ladies. But I still want to do my bombs. Here we go. Wait, what is this? Hi, Pixel. How are you doing today?
The best one. The rarest.
Alright, we got to sell. Sticky Impact, Splinter Fuse, Cherry Bomb. Tripwire. I don't want anything that's going to kill things. I just want a diversion. Just a diversion. No, I don't want to kill people. We could try the ladies. Okay, we'll do that.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, just stay by my side, ladies. Don't go running off with any of the guards. Not right now. Thank you, Revadon. Yes, please check out Chris Monkey Gaming. He's a fantastic streamer. He's doing Dark Souls 2. At this time. Alright, hopefully the ladies will stay here while we go talk to this gentleman.
You see this rat? Incredible quality. Your feet will love you more than your wife does.
I'm not married.
Ah, you are better off. Come, feel it.
Yeah, I think, but the guy in gold might
well today.
Think something's up.
I have not sold a thing. The Janissaries confiscated most of my rods just because they were imported.
Do you know Tariq Barletti, their captain?
He's around here somewhere, an arrogant man, but...
You insult me, sir! I cannot take less than 200 aksha for this. My final offer.
When I find him...
Why do the guards go around with their faces covered? They don't want
you drive a hard bargain, Yabanche. Shall we compromise at 180? 180 aksha. We part as friends.
Let's try this again. See, the girls are gone. I lost 150 gold. Okay, we'll use the cherry bomb. Apparently, he wants us to use the cherry bomb. Okay. What do we have here? Cherry bomb. Okay, I forget what a cherry bomb does. I think let's check out. Is it under database? Bomb codex. There we go. Tripwire. Okay, cherry bomb. Oh, okay, explosive with a large bang, luring our guards within. Okay, this is actually what I was looking for. Yeah, that's what we want. To lure the guards away. He does. He's a shrewd partner. And let's get our armor again. Why are you running around with your knife out? Come on. Oh, let's go back. Okay. There we go. I know. We can't just go running around with our sword out, right, Spiral? We're just licensed to use our concealed weapon. What is that? Oh, okay. I thought they were gold flowers. They're just bushes?
There he is.
There he is.
I pray Salim can soon return to a city.
I know. Or we'll scare the ladies. Who don't scare the ladies? You got to choose fashion over points. What points? Oh, we gotta go. Move your ass! Move! Gosh. Don't they see I'm trying to get through there?
Look in on my father for me, please, friend. I will be gone for a few days as they will want me to go to the quarry with the architect. You have to expect something.
I'll just walk around with these guys. You always do that war. Well, I think wooden swords are different than these scimitar he's running around with.
Of all Mehmet's accomplishments, I'm beginning to think this bazaar It's the finest. If you have no business here, you do not belong. Clear the way!
Clear the way!
Rather vile
human being.
No, don't like this guy.
If
you have no business here, you do not belong.
Yeah, I'm the new guy from Deathbox. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna chill here just for a bit. Going.
This is an important meeting. Make sure I am not being followed.
Okay. Where? Is it gonna explode? I don't think the guards heard that at all. Shit, they did! Hurry, guards, hurry! Oh. We did it. Wait, where's he at? Okay, gun. No! He saw us! Fuck! I was so concerned about losing him. I walked right into him. Yeah, the docks must be pretty dangerous these days. Let's see here.
I was a young man.
Come on, explode! Damn you, explode! It did nothing. I heard that. What are they doing? What is he? Oh my god. Did I just explode it at the girls? I sure did.
We have a bit of a problem.
I sure did.
That's...
Well... That kind of worked. Kind of. I should have pushed the girls out of the way first. Yeah, that was. We gotta.
I'll feed you.
GG, Crystal. GG. Don't mind the bob. We're just walking away. Oh, wait. No, I got past the guards. That's not fair. I wanted to throw my bomb again. Not fair. Sticky game gave me a pass. Dick game. Oh! Guy tried to murder me. Come on, Lytus. Bob doesn't work out the top. You were the one. I was either the chosen one or Bossy. You'll get used to it. Can I throw a bomb over there without hitting the girl in the face? There we go. That was close. Oh, ladies, ladies, we need to run. We need to run. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. In leisure. Lucas, you think after 3 games I would be better at being stealthy? But I'm just like a bull in the China shop.
You have not disposed of all this foreign made garbage. I will confiscate it myself and throw it into the bottle. Get away!
He doesn't like foreign made garbage. Mm-hmm. What a dick! Oh, why am I still. Okay. I need you to go. How do I? Press B in the alert. Okay, B.
Keep tight.
I need you guys to attack this guy. How does it work? How does it work? Okay, well, that kind of worked. That was awful. No, target lost. GG. Back in the old days, we could just click on the target and say, hey, go follow that person. It would work.
I will be back tomorrow. If you have not disposed of all this foreign-made garbage, I will confiscate it myself and throw it into the bus.
Oh shit. Hey, that guy attacked me first. Not my fault. Not my fault. I could just climb the building, you think? But I'm tailing him. He's being tailed.
I will be back tomorrow. If you have not disposed of all this foreign-made garbage, I will confiscate it myself and throw it into the Bosphorus. Lead the
way! Stop targeting that dude. Okay, there we go. Okay, so the guard saw that scuffle. Can I? Let's go. Okay, they're not very good at following close range. That works out too, huh? Oh, hello. I'm out of those bombs. I'm out of those bombs! Okay, I can't really hide. What do I do? Okay, they didn't notice me. That's okay. Hi, Leon. Welcome back.
What news?
Manuel has agreed to meet you, Tarek. He's waiting by the Arsenal gate.
It's Manuel.
An eager old weasel, isn't he? Come.
Okay, so I don't have to follow him around anymore. Thank goodness. What are these gold things here? We have a bomb merchant. What do you got? What do you have to sell? Can you hit me yet? Cherry bomb. Use some more of those. Mm-hmm. Okay.
I'll be around.
That's great. How far are we from our destination? Okay, let's take to the rooftops. That's pretty far.
Well, what's got into him?
Well, that's certainly our
thing. Down!
Oh, I hate when you're climbing around and then he goes backwards. He goes backwards. It's like, stop going backwards. I just need you to jump like a normal person. And it's not that direction. Oh, wow. Did you see that? Oh, I did not know he had those moves. You like popped him in the air. That was great. Hey, Coyote, how are you doing? Ooh, there's nothing beneath me. I know he's getting old, his knees aren't what they used to be, so I need to take it easy on old Ezio, but it's not time for him out to pasture yet. Golly. Okay, jump! These look like helmets. Let's put a helmet on top of the building. It's too far. So there.
Why would anyone carry on like that?
I was just trying to get up the building. Yeah, he can still jump. It's just I worry that his ankles are gonna crack, but we did get him some new boots, so hopefully they'll keep his ankles from shattering. What is that? Trying to remember from which channel a caster's just I follow you. This is your first time dropping in. Well, thank you, Cody Jones. Oh, there's just so many in our network. Who are your favorite streamers? They'll help me narrow it down. I keep pressing the wrong damn button. All right.
Only the height of fashion is on display in my shop.
I still wonder why it's up to the assassins to renovate these shops. Okay, and a parachute bag. Okay, these are the parachutes. I should really look at the prices before I do this, because sometimes... okay, well, I frequent a lot of those. Yeah. I'm a mod in Warwitch's channel, and I was on the podcast this last Saturday, so maybe you saw me there? Possibly? We are going through money like there's no tomorrow. I think we need to hit up a bank. Well, not to rob the bank, but, you know, to get our money. Ooh. No. No. That looks okay. Ooh, that's okay. Mossy F White. I don't know. I never really changed the color of his clothing.
Remember to visit me often. Fashion is a limited.
Yeah, it's either a podcast or from Warwitch's channel. Alright, let's see here. I was going to go to the bank because we were out of money. Is this the bank? But that's not even renovated yet. That's a church. Okay, that's not a bank. But they still want your money. What is this? The heck is Sophia? Okay, there's one way out over there. We should get the Vista to open up this area. Bosnian Indigo. For all that want the orange box, it's on sale at Green Man Gaming. What is the orange box, Triton? I've never heard of it. Okay, where? I don't see it on my map. Am I not allowed to go there? It's there. Okay. Alright, destruction.
No client of mine will ever be caught under dress.
Under dress. Yes. The Emperor has no clothing. It will not apply to his shop. Oh, okay. Let's do it. I hate Cliff and Clay. Clayba was playing CSGO earlier today. I was lurking hardcore in the channel while I was having lunch. Hero John, would you mind linking Clayba's channel for me? I really appreciate it. If y'all like some first person shooter games, you should check out his stream. Alright, it's like a ring around the rosy here. Okay, Orange Box is packed, which contains Half-Life 2, Episode 1, Episode 2, Portal, and Team Fortress. Oh, that sounds like a really good deal. How much is the, or did you already say? I can't scroll up. But how much was the Orange Box? She was working, then I started having. It's all my fault. I'm sorry I broke your internet. Hi, Dual Sky. Well, thank you. I like yours too. We made money. We've got 12K in the bank. We're not gonna. Okay, we can actually just go up, right? No, it's... Get up there. I'm always afraid of jumping up. Either he'll go backwards or fall to his death. Usually fall backwards. Jump backwards. Mm-mm. The box is $5 and you can find a voucher for 20% off that. Very cool. So it's just... So it's an orange box where... Do they not announce what's inside the box? It's like a mystery box of games for $5. That sounds cool. Asian of Rome, welcome back. He was here earlier. Or she. They. Could be like a partner. Account. You never know. Hi, Chris. How are you doing today? It is very good to see you back. Alright. Let's sync this up. Curtain, I can buy that for free. If it's free, then you're not really buying it, is it? MMA, you have ZMB gaming voice. Sorry. I was reading that backwards. I think I might have dyslexia. I don't know. If I was streaming, you would have heard the Flava Clave, yeah boy. Oh, sorry Spyro, I missed the shiny, I'll go back and get it. Alright, I want to see this again. Sorry, chat is having a lot of fun and I just wanted to re-chat. Oh my god, where's the hay? The barrel of hay! Oh, okay, it's right there. You're right, the swirl. I like to touch all the shinies. Was it up there? I don't see anything shiny down here. Jill Sky, thank you for joining the Rainmakers. And if you're new, if you're new to the stream, there's also a Steam group that you can join to meet up with other Rainmakers, play games, whatever you like. There's a discussion board. Put your render distance higher. We'll give it a try, Anar. I'm not sure if the game can handle it, because I don't want to be dropping any frames. So we'll see if it can handle it. Maybe environmental quality, texture quality, shadow reflection, character quality. I think it's as high as it's gonna go. No, it's there's nothing to do here. It's not like Minecraft. Yeah, it's where it's gonna be. I saw her tweet. I don't tweet Craigasm. Unless it was somebody else. Okay, the shiny was almost all the way at the top. Okay, well, another time. Okay, there's two things flash at me. Or what do we have here? Okay, there's that, and what was the other thing that was flashing at us? Was it like an exclamation point? That's usually up here. I don't see anything. Alright, let's... Screw you! I saw you coming at me! I saw you! Don't be a dick. I mean, you didn't, Curtis, when I saw your tweet. But it's okay. When I'm around, I bring the swag around. Oh, interesting. It's an interesting way to get about. I miss the ways that we can get rid of our notoriety. I really like to have those posters back. Alright, we're gonna have to go the other side. Sorry. Ladies, I wasn't even paying attention to what I was doing. I apologize.
You may verify the amount, Adric. But the money stays with me until I have seen the cargo for myself. And the say that.
Who's quality. This dude?
Understood. You are a shrewd man, Manuel. Trust without cynicism is hollow.
He's looking very unwell right now.
The count is good, Tarek. It's all here.
So, what now?
You will have access to the arsenal. When you are satisfied, the cargo will be delivered to a location of your choosing.
Are your men prepared to travel?
Where are they going?
Not at all.
Where are they taking my men?
I will have a map drawn up for you within the week.
This doesn't sound good.
Are we here for the same reason?
One of my men claims he saw a shipment of weapons.
Thank you for coming
in. So I got curious.
You want to set up your tent over a lab?
I would like to see them for myself.
Short of killing everyone, I'm not sure how you will get inside.
You have been warned twice. No merchants near the arsenal wall. Take this away.
Aloha, devious one. How are you today?
If your men did not buy my produce, I would not sell it here. You are worse than the Byzantines, you traitor!
Hold your tongue, parasite!
Even in times of peace, the poor are always under siege.
If we inspire them to vent their anger, perhaps that will help our cause.
You have a new alert done. What type of alert are you doing? Drake has sent a man named Manuel into the arsenal. Incite a riot to distract the guards and gain access. Make sure 40 or more rioters survive. Let's not get them all killed.
Feigning solidarity to push your own agenda.
Bribe the heralds into the arsenal. Okay.
No, it is not pretty, I know. But it will work.
Okay, let's bribe him.
Imagine! Such a grip!
Make them mad!
The Janissaries are corrupted, good people of Constantinia. They have surrendered their loyalties to the devil, and the venture to our Sultan's image.
Any information at all on the sect and its members?
Okay, there's three of them that we need to talk to. Oh, a follow alert! Okay.
Hear me now!
Oh, wait, where's he at? Where's he at? He's right there.
Good citizens of Istanbul, the Janissaries collude against you. Do not suffer their injuries. Return them.
It only costs us $300 to incite a riot.
That gate will not stay closed for long.
The people are doing you a favor, Ezio. Return it, and keep them safe from harm.
Keep their numbers above 25 of their fleet. Okay, what do I gotta do? Okay, I should not attack, but... Maybe I shouldn't do that, because then they'll start swinging at the... Okay, just kill him. I was thinking, hey, if I do that, they can maybe swing around and attack the villagers. That can happen. Oh! Got some smooth moves. Oh shit, where am I at? Okay, there I am right there. I think I'm supposed to kill all the guards? Trent, welcome back. How are you doing today? Hopefully there's no buffer for you at this time. Move! You're in the way! You're in the way! You know what? I just want to use my hip lane. I'm getting close to the guys when you berserk them as Yeah, because they don't. He doesn't want to run. Ooh. Oh, he just shot me. We're at 44. We're at 44. I don't have time to mess with this guy. Okay, is that a smoke bomb? Cherry bomb? Oh. I need to throw this bomb. No, too many deaths. That's okay, Pixel. I understand. You're working. You're still working. Swinging at, mister. Kind of reminds me of the intro for Unity when we use the mob to get inside. Okay, the Riot has destroyed the Arsenal gates. Discover the purpose of Manuel's visit. Perform an air assassination from a zipline. I can do that. I guess I have to find the zipline. Oh, I could have used my little assassins. Damn. I can't zipline up. I can't. Just went backwards on it. That's great. You know what? Here. They can take care of you. I've got things to do right now. Okay, there's that man. Hello. Nice to meet you. Come on. He's got the same skills I do. Go in there. Come on. Sorry. That probably wasn't very fair. That wasn't fair at all. What is it that we're following? Is this like a trilopee? Is it a trilopee? Like how do my Ingle senses tell me that this is the way he went? I don't know. Oh, hello.
Hold a moment, Defendant.
Hello. I got you. Oh, maybe I should have been more sneaky about how I got in here. Shit. I need to get out. Oh! Stop! You should be a wrestler. You should be a wrestler. Alright, my little assassins have shown up. You think your internet's simple enough to go back to streaming? Alright, play with me. Enjoy your stream. Alright, can we go backwards from here? No. Alright, he went that way. I never tried the zipline assassination. I'd have to go way back over there. You know what? Totally worth it. Totally worth it. Okay, let's go back. Shit. You know what? We do want to get 100% synchronization. Not just because it's fun. Hey, Ghost Wolf, how you doing? Hey, Miss Them Kinda Wonderful. It's good to see ya. Alright, let's put your kid over there. Ooh, there's a shard. Okay. You can get it. Can't exactly fly. Jump. Nope. Maybe we have to swing across. Let's try that. I just got home from work. Nice. How is that Secret World game? How is that? I've been tempted to buy it a couple of times. Okay, we'll do the hook across. Okay. There we go. Got it. Shard? No, we just can't go that way. Ah, there's one. I'm not sure what those data fragments do for us. Okay, is there something we can kill across that way? Ah, there we go. Yes. Okay, they kind of saw me. Well, I didn't have anyone to kill! Oh, those, they do too good of a job. They really do. Good job, guys. Good job. There's a lot of mystery and ambience to it. Some of the plot is kind of chilling. Very cool. There's a lot of user customization in that game. How do you not see me? Not sure. This was a friend on the Sami too. Alright, where did we? He went that way.
Enemy, but to such a disgusting, purulent infection. Oh.
Oh, yes, let's do that. Oh,
together.
Finally, everything is falling into place.
When the Paleo Logos line is restored, Manuel, do not forget who helped you bring it back.
Of course not, my friend. I would not dream of betraying a man
of
your influence. But you must be patient. Nova Roma wasn't built in a day.
Nova Roma?
I'm satisfied. Take me to my ship. If a single one is
damaged,
the money stays with me.
Yeah, we're just gonna go in there and kill it all. What is it? Are they bombs?
Merda.
Oh.
Stop him, hurry!
Okay, we need to get the heck out of here. It's the best way to do this. Let's go this way. I don't know where this goes. But something shiny is over there.
I am here, Kande.
Oh, look, a ladder. Can you go up the ladder? Yeah, let's do that. I feel like this is the best way to go. Learn anything good. Those rifles can do a lot of devastation. Alright, where are we headed off to? Is that what it is, Spyro? I just wanted all their attention. I sure got it. And the Stone of Fragments. What are we doing now? Alright. Get some treasure. I like treasure. Oh! I have to go back to the island. Okay, I see that. In case you guys missed the first part, Desmond here suffered a major kind of a malfunction in the head. he was forced to kill this girl, and it kind of broke his mind. So they put him in the Animus, and he's kind of in a coma of sorts, and I'm trying to piece it all back together. And patient 16, 15, he's here too. Yeah. Cause they broke his mind. Chat Lurky, hello, how are you today? Yeah, the Dame Bramage. He's Bramaged in the brain. Just gotta figure out why we're here. But this is kinda glowy, so let's go up to the glowy area. Okay, that did it. Are you sure you want to begin Desmond's Journey Part 2 training? Okay, sure. My game crashed! GG. I think? Maybe? Or is it restarting? Not sure what it's doing yet. Okay, that was weird.
Memory sequence archived. Recalibrating Animus idle parameters.
Weird. What are we doing? press the left button right button to toggle shape. What is it? Okay. It just fell off something. Clanging noise, kind of annoying.
The morning bell. God, I hated that. Ringing 5 days a week just before dawn.
Hey, he hates it
too. Up before the birds. Me and the other kids.
Come on, Desmond, get up. No lagging.
Exercise. Mandatory. A dip in the creek to get clean, then oats with butter and apple juice for breakfast. Ugh.
Okay. Maybe we're supposed to go up? I'm not quite sure. Far to stay in the blackest night, your evil shall escape my sight. Let those who worship evil's might beware my power. Rainbow panties light. Robo Tom, please. We said yesterday we're not talking about anyone's panties. Oh god. The things are disappearing. Go that way. What are we doing here, peoples? What are we doing here? Oop! Crunch. Oh. I'm not quite sure what we're doing here. Nope. is that a... That's an opening, isn't it?
I must have walked a million miles before I was 10. But it was nice.
Where was I?
I like those days out in the hills.
I'm sorry.
The hush, the open air, the deep dark of the forest. Crunch of boots on the dry ground.
Can you see Rapid City from here?
No, no. That's much further east.
I had taken my mom out to lunch for her birthday when my dad was there with us, and I had surprised her by having some of her friends show up. And then it just seemed like a day of her family. My cousin came in and told us that his, my cousin is actually, his wife, but their family's been calling my cousin. They were coming in from California.